We've just pulled up here at Gnaraloo, site 22. How is that? Fire pit, our own path, and it's Gnaraloo Bay. This morning I'm just gonna rig up my rod, reorganise my go bag, and this is all a sanctuary in here, so you can't fish just out here. But there's markers down below, and you can go to the south, walk down there, and go for a fish, or up around the point. Around there is around there. You also fish. So yeah, it's high tide, bit after lunch I think, so, and it's pretty big tides at the moment because of the full moon. Might head over that way, flick a few lures and see how we go, and then at high tide I might trek around the corner. Just making my way I'm out of the sanctuary zone. High tide's on its way in a couple of hours. But yeah, just thought I'd make my way along here and out to the point over there. And just gonna flick a soft plastic around, see what I can find. Yeah, nothing so far. Had a couple of fish follow the soft plastic in, but nothing to have a crack. It's all pretty shallow just here, so I'll keep walking up to the point there and see if I can find a bit deeper water. I have a queenie on. I've actually got a place I can land it. Ah, look at that. That is cool. These die really quick when you get them out of the water, so I try and release him. Give me pliers. Ah, he's off. Sweet. Pretty nice queenie. Haven't caught a queenie in ages. Oh mate, off you go. Nice. Oh sweet. Oh, now I thought I wasn't gonna catch a thing. And of course had the GoPro off. Yeah, I was just casting where the sand meets the reef there. I'll give it another crack. Oh, a little bit of excitement. It's fucking hot. Oh, I'm on the board. Finally.
Little hole in the reef here just scared the fuck out of me.
Yeah, wait for a wave to come in.
I literally just stepped straight over it as the swell came in. Yeah, we just come down a little bit further for a flick. Found this bit of sand here. Yeah, I might change lures and...
Oh, that was on. Still on? Nah.
Keep going, keep going.
That was on. That wave, bring it in. There we go. Might be a little stango. It is. I've got to measure. I forget. Woo! I think so.
Damn, good little fight.
Yeah, they're awesome, eh?
Look at that!
35?
Not too far off.
Do you want to let him go?
There you go. There he goes.
Kel got a just undersized spango. So yeah, we're just heading back for a bit of lunch. Blowholes.
Where is it?
They're like up in here. It's delayed, eh? Kel's made good use of my store hat.
Curly hair problems. I don't fit in any normal hats.
Yeah, just packing some things up. This is our last night at Gnaraloo. It's been a good little break. We haven't done much actually, other than a bit of fishing and a fair bit of relaxing.
Yourself a beer.
Yeah, this trip's been a little bit disappointing in the fishing side of things. We gave it a good hard crack for a couple of days and a bit different than last time I was here when we had the big boat. Trying to do all land-based stuff is a bit harder if I had a mate or someone else with another tinny. We could have definitely got out and got into some good stuff, I think. But yeah, just on my own and not with a sounder or GPS, just wasn't too keen. And big tides here at the moment, so yeah, maybe next time. Be happy with just a couple of squid at the moment. We're down to our last bag of fish fillets, so yeah, we're gonna start catching something soon, otherwise it's gonna be potatoes for dinner. Then tomorrow we'll just pack up pretty early and we're gonna head back to Carnarvon to restock, and then we've got one night free camping on our way to Warra, and then we'll get in the next night when we're booked in. And we'll be at Warra for 8 days, 8 nights. But yeah, just gonna get the fire going and watch the sunset go down. Thank you.
Cheers.